For the first time, Indian Army will use a weapon manufactured in United Arab Emirates. Yes, hopefully, Indian Army might be getting the close quarter battle carbines, which is manufactured by UAE firm very soon. This deal has been going on for many years without any progress. 94,000 carbines were ordered in September 2018 and the delivery was expected to start by May 2020 tentatively. Further progress of this particular deal depends on the way the deal and the agreements are taken forward by the Indian Defence Acquisition Council. To give you more details about the carbine which Indian Army might be inducting, the CAR-816, which is also called the Karakal Sultan, is a 5.56 into 45mm gas-operated, magazine-fed assault rifle. This weapon is available with 3-barrel lens, a compact assault rifle with 267mm, a carbine with 368mm, a barrel and assault rifle with 406mm. These UAE carbines will replace the outdated and aging 9mm British Stirling 1A1 submachine guns that are in service with Indian Army. These type of close-quarter battle carbines with short barrel are meant for operations in urban settings and room interventions, which is especially in counter-terrorism operations like the one in Jammu and Kashmir. These guns will also be used by the tank crews and those operating in confined spaces. With a contract for nearly 94,000 close-quarter battle carbines for infantry soldiers nearing the conclusion, the Indian Army has kick-started the final leg of a staggered effort to arm their units with these crucial assault firearms that India has simply failed to acquire for so many years. The Defence Acquisition Council could soon decide on signing this particular contract with the UAE firm Karakal International. Karakal International LLC, which is headquartered in Abu Dhabi in the United Arab Emirates, is the region's leading original equipment manufacturer of arms. To name few products in their portfolio are the 9mm striker-fired combat pistol, the 9mm submachine gun in standard, compact and suppressed versions. So let us hope the deal gets through at least now and Indian Army gets to use the UAE carbines very soon. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense or an aviation update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.